What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the SW Show. I am your host, SW, and Merry Christmas to everyone watching right now, or Merry Grizzles. But this is the Christmas special for today, and today I'm going to show you guys every WWE Mattel Elite and basic figure I got for Christmas this year. I surprisingly got a lot this year. But before we get to the figures, I want to just show you guys my updated figure arena. There's a tree in there for this video. There's some stuff on the wall. We got a crowd over here. This is the custom stage I made, the SW Show. W's over there. And the commentary set. But let's get into the figures. And I'm going to review them one by one. And then at the end, I'll show them all together. And then that'll be it. So let's get into the first figure. First, we got WWE Elite Becky Lynch, and this is probably by far one of the best Elite women figures they've ever made. They fixed the joints on the knees and the figure itself for the women's figures, and this is probably the absolute best Becky Lynch figure ever as the man on the shirt. Here's the head scan. The camera work. It's not going to not rip. So here's the hair. It's pretty cool hair. I like the leather jacket. It's nice, soft. And on the back it says, I am the man. And it also... Don't fall, Becky. Don't take me out. Come on. It also comes with switchable hands. So now I'm going to take the jacket off. We're going to see how the man looks like with the jacket off. Here's the man with the jacket off, and here's a better look at the jacket. I am the man. Pretty awesome jacket. And here's the figure itself. This is really nice. But this is probably, yeah, like I said earlier, best Elite Becky Lynch figure. Don't fall. And now let's get into the next figure. Next we got WWE Elite Cedric Alexander. The first and only Cedric Alexander figure so far. This is a really cool figure. I like the head scan on this as well. Here's the updated Cruiserweight title with the orange line right there. To fix the title up a little bit. We're going to take a better look at the belt. Cedric, don't fall. Come on. And there you go. So here is the Cruiserweight Championship. Let's try this. Hold on. There we go. So the WWE Elite Cruiserweight Championship. So now, Cedric Alexander comes with these two switchable hands. And now let's look at the figure. Here is his face. Won't work. Rip. But I like how they did with his hair here. This man's got a lot of tattoos. He's got one right here. One right here. Come on. And then more tattoos. This side is Black Panther and Wakanda Forever attire from WrestleMania 34 when he won the Cruiserweight Championship. So there you have it for Cedric Alexander. Really cool figure. I'm a huge fan of Cedric, so this is really cool. Now let's get to the next figure. Next we got WWE Elite Shayna Baszler. Pretty cool Shayna Baszler figure. Here's the face. My camera was being crappy today. There we go. His face, the tattoo, the attire. It's pretty cool. I think this is the attire she wore when she won the title, so that's probably why the towel, little tiny towel on her neck, her hair. Really cool Shayna Baszler figure. And there's a towel. And here's the NXT Women's Championship. And so, yeah, this is a really cool Shayna Baszler figure. It's weird. She just lost the title in NXT, like, last week. And now I have her in my collection. And now she's not a champ. Can't wait for them to make a Rhea Ripley figure. But this is a really cool Shayna Baszler figure. So let's get into the next one. Next, we got the Elite Velveteen Dream. Hit it! Dun. Damn. Okay, I need to stop. But here's the Velveteen Dream. I like what they did with the hair and the head scan. Here's the shades coming off. Look at this man's face. Where'd the shades go? Oh, right there. But look at this man's face. He's like telling you, I'm the Dream. But really, cloth, good cloth shirt, jacket or whatever it is. So we're going to take it off here. Drink! Come on. Try to do this one-handed. Alright, it's not going to work, so hold on. Difficulty. Sorry, guys, with the stroke. Sorry with the difficultiness. And here is the jacket right here. Here are the exchangeable hands. This hand got stuck in the freaking box. I couldn't get it out, so I cut it up like this. And it looks stupid. And come on, you didn't sell it. Come on. Alright, but this is this is a really cool Velveteen Dream figure. You don't know me, I'm a huge fan of the Velveteen Dream. But nice attire, really cool figure. I didn't like the second Velveteen Dream figure they got out, so I'm glad I have this one. It's a really cool Christmas present, of course. And so now let's get into the next one. Up next, we got the Elite Andrade Cien Almas. With the hat and the NXT Championship, current NXT title. Let's see. Give me the belt. Come on. All right. Here's the NXT title. This is a really cool belt. And here's the Andrade. This is a really awesome figure. Like, seriously. This is probably one of the best figures I got right now. Really awesome head scan. Like they would do with the man bun back here. Really cool attire. And just everything about this figure is amazing. This is probably one of my favorite figures right now. And Andrade is one of my favorites on Monday Night Raw. And this is my first Andrade. So this is really cool to have in my collections. But let's get into the next one. Alright guys, we're halfway through the field. Up next is the WWE Elite Seth Rollins Shield attire. With the Intercontinental Championship. Really cool. Championship here. It sucks that this is no longer the current title, but really nice. This is a really cool Seth Rollins. I absolutely love the head scan on this figure. If my camera would actually work, not have a freaking stroke. Alright, that's good. Ah, come on, you bastard. See, he's like one of the best heels because he's not working. Rip. So here's the Elite. Now you work. I see how it is. So this is an awesome head scan. Shield vest. This is a really cool Seth Rollins to have in my collection. I got a few Seth Rollins figures now. But yeah, awesome Seth Rollins figure. I was surprised to get this one. Really surprised. So now let's get into the next one. Next we got the Pirate Kairi Sane, and my god, she comes with a lot. Like, seriously, but I don't like the rubber jackets, but there is something cool they do about this. You can take this part off to make it easy for you to put the arms in the jacket. But this is a cool logo, cool jacket. She also comes with two switchable hands, the pirate stuff, and the Are You Meaty hat. But This is really an awesome Kairi Sane figure, awesome women's figure, and like with Becky Lynch, they fixed the knees. Really awesome attire, and this looks the head scans on the figure, the new figures they're coming out with, is insane. In Kairi Sane. Anyway, rip. So, but no, this is a really awesome head scan for Kairi Sane. Really awesome figure. And I'm really happy to have Kairi Sane in my collection now. And now I have the Kabuki Warriors. I do have an Asuka, but let's get into the next one. Up next, we got the WWE Elite Drew McIntyre. And my god, this is an awesome figure. Seriously, this figure is amazing. This is probably my favorite one. This is the one. Drew McIntyre. I'm a huge fan of Drew McIntyre. But before we take the jacket off, I want to show you what this guy comes with. Comes with the Raw tag team titles, switchable hands, and you get to switch their heads now and look at... Wait, hold on. Here we go. Look at this. Look at this. Tell me that does not look cool. After we take the jacket off, I will show you guys what he looks like with this head. But this is an awesome Drew McIntyre. Both head scans are incredible. And they made this dude look just like how he looks like in real life. Like, seriously. And here's the back of the jacket, if you guys were wondering. But now let's get the jacket off of Drew McIntyre. Guys, check this baby out. This figure is incredible. Here's the logo on the back of his tights. McIntyre, cool logo. Cool logos on the front. But seriously, this McIntyre is absolutely insane. Here's the jacket. But now, I'm going to show you guys what he looks like with the other head. Guys, this figure just keeps getting better and better. Look at this. This looks so freaking awesome. This is absolutely badass. One of the most badass figures I've ever seen. This dude looked like he about to murder you in your sleep. Look at this man. Yeah, Drew McIntyre. This is real. This is an awesome McIntyre. But let's get into the next one. Alright guys, the next one is the Elite... Phenomenal AJ Styles, and oh my god, this is the best AJ Styles figure ever. I'm like, look at the hair, look at this. This is phenomenal, and the face. But yeah, we got the Elite WWE Phenomenal AJ Styles with WWE Championship. Awesome head scan. He also comes with this shirt. Hate the shirt because it's... not cloth. And the two switchable hands. Awesome WWE title. See, you can take it off here. Yes, we did it. So, this is AJ. The phenomenal one. And let's get to the next ones. Before I show you guys the final one... the final Elite figure I got, here are the three basic figures I got. I got basic Sonya Deville, basic AJ Styles. So this is, I have now I own, have 9 AJ Styles figures. And Braun Strowman, who comes with this breakable car like this. And breaks all the shit. And there goes Sonya. Oh! So let's get to the final figure. And here's the final one. Elite Mustafa Ali with switchable hands and a mask, vest, and let's see what this man looks like with it off. Here's the Elite WWE Elite Mustafa Ali figure with the mask and vest off. Here's the mask. Here's the vest. And here's Mustafa Ali. Good head scan here. Sorry about that, guys. But here's Mustafa Ali. Awesome figure. Alright, guys. That is pretty much it for the video. Sorry it cut off to here. Something happened right there. So I had to cut off to here. But thank you, everyone, for watching this video. I hope all you guys had a great Christmas or Merry Christmas. I'm weird, I know. And I hope everyone has a great holiday. And there will be a video coming up soon next week for New Year's. Because the last New Year's we did last year, I did something for New Year's. I'm going to do it again this coming New Year's. But I hope you guys all enjoyed it. And here's some pictures I took with the figures today. And before I leave, I want to let you guys know. Super kick the like button. Super kick the share button. Always leave a nice positive comment below. And if you are new here, super kick the subscribe button. I am SW, the SW Show, signing off. Merry Chrysler.
Everybody doing chick joints, probably Robbie's little dudes at this point. Remember everybody used to fight nickel, now everybody doing Bitcoin. We don't got nothing in common. No. We don't got nothing in common. No. Y'all in the stuff like doubled up styrofoam cups on them uppers and downers. Woo. I'm in the stuff like doubling commas. Find me your brother who's solid. The couch shit up and then bust the shit down. With the cops hit us up, we can flush the shit down. We cannot give a fuck shit a fucking collide.